Hi, I'm David Cantor with the Law Offices of David Michael Cantor, and today I'm going to talk about the Buckeye City Court, sometimes known as the Buckeye Municipal Court. Now, if you received a citation and were told to go to that court, that means you've been charged with a misdemeanor. Now, if you were received a summons and were charged with a felony, you're not going to this court. That's going to be Superior Court. Also, make sure that if you received a ticket from DPS, it may say that you're supposed to go to a justice court. What I'm talking about today is purely the Buckeye City Court, meaning a Buckeye City police officer most likely is the person who wrote you the ticket. Now the address, Buckeye City Court is at 100 North Apache Road, Suite C1 in Buckeye, Arizona, and that is 85326. That's the actual address. Now how do you get there? Well, you take the I-10, let's say you're leaving Phoenix, you're gonna head west towards LA. When you reach the Maricopa 85 or MC 85, you're gonna turn and go south, and you're gonna go all the way down to Apache Road, and then you're gonna make a left, and you're gonna see a red brick municipal complex, and it's next to the police department, and that's where the court is. There's plenty of parking, so go ahead and park out front. Now they do have overflow. If there's no parking right out front, they'll let you park in the dirt field that is right across the street. It's really close to the building, but don't worry if you see cars parked in the dirt. You are allowed to park there. You won't get a ticket. Now, if you go there, make sure you dress appropriately. Wear your Sunday best. Don't wear a baseball hat or a t-shirt or sunglasses. Dress professionally as if you're going to a job interview. Also, you should use an attorney. If you're cited into the Buckeye City Court, we go for you so you don't have to go. And the average case takes about 4 to 6 months, and you have to go every month. So if we're going to court, you won't have to, you're not gonna miss work or school, and that's important. In addition, attorneys get a preferential order. So if you do have to go to court, let's say for an evidentiary hearing, they're gonna take us before everybody who's unrepresented. The unrepresented people are what are known as pro pers. Now, a pro per defendant will get to talk to the prosecutor. Here's the problem. Prosecutor's gonna say, Mr. Smith, you have a bad case, you're guilty, just take our offer. They're not gonna say, wow, you have a really good case, I think you should set this to trial, fight me in the court, and you're probably gonna win. They're just not gonna say that. Now, if we go for you and we file the appropriate motions, we have a much higher likelihood of having your case dismissed or getting a deal that you can live with. Also, if you decide you wanna talk to us, we give you a free half-hour consultation. All you have to do is call us or fill out a contact form, and we'll come in the privacy of my office, we'll meet with you, and it won't cost you a dime. In addition, if you're still unsure, you can look at our wins section. And you'll click on, you'll see we have over 2,000 wins on all different types of criminal cases. And you can look at the court, specifically Buckeye City Court, and you'll see the wins that we've had in that particular court. But I think it is worth it, if you've been cited in that court, to at least give us a call for a free consultation. Look forward to hearing from you soon.